Rush, two of Texas Congressman Henry Cuellar's former associates have agreed to plead guilty in a deal related to his bribery case. A grand jury indicted Cuellar and his wife, Imelda, last week on charges they accepted more than $500,000 in bribes from several foreign countries. Both the congressman and his wife have pleaded not guilty.